And I welcome you all back to what is affectionately known as the Wake Up Simulator Phenotopia Awakening. I don't remember what we last did because the last time I actually recorded this game was at least 2 days ago. Possibly three, most certainly two. I believe we were supposed to be meeting the king, right? And we had slipped in through the underground canal, right? That is my own fault, not making sure I had a weapon equipped. Everything I love explode. Now, you guys, and anyone who ends up watching this may realize that this is the only video that's been uploaded by me today. That is because I didn't feel like recording yesterday. And yesterday was the only day I actually had in order to do so. I wonder if they had collision with bombs. Let's find out. They only do 14, so I should be able to kill the last one. Perfect. Why not two? I think we'll go back and heal just in case. Who knows, there's probably a larger one down there. Oh, it is so nice being able to recoup at least some of my health that way. A spear. All I want is a spear. I guess that would have been too easy. There's something down there. This is how we deal with the unknown. Not one of them. Try not to be alarmed, but there's evil afoot. As far as I can tell, it's an invasion of body snatchers. If they catch you, they'll turn you into a mean, mindless bully. The exit is blocked and all my friends have been taken over. Now that you understand the situation, I suggest you go hide. Wait a minute. How did you get in here? Why have you come? Yep, this is the one. Never heard of Lightcasters, but it sounds awesome. Captain Max did say to wait for reinforcements. This must be the time. I can help you open the locks with my security clearance. There have to be others hiding just like me. Take me to the main terminal. It's a room with computers located at the center of this jail. You can't miss it. There we go, pocketing a whole other person again. Why are you like this? I see I'm not welcome here. Ha! course he runs just in time. Even though it was entirely incidental. God dang it. Start that early. Come on, come on, come on, come on, before he turns around. Still angry. And now they've forgotten. Now. Woo! That could have ended in tragedy. Because I am juvenile, I must teabag. So where we want to go is here. Well, this is our life. This is not how this is going to go. I'm not sure if we can get up to the guys at the top, but I might be able to get a bomb up there nonetheless. Items equipped. Nope. figured as much. What? I thought I... Okay. How do I open that? Well, we've made it to the main terminal. You're just full of surprises, aren't you? As you can see, this jail is high tech. With my handprint, I can grant you a level C keycard. As a security measure, this keycard only allows a limited number of unlocks. After which, you have to return to this terminal to replenish the keycard's permissions. And only I can do that, so I'll wait here. Don't worry about me. We'll escape together after you're done. Right? I wonder what's in there. I see. Yeah, I'll go ahead and save after that. How's that stun lock treating you, sucker? Oops. Ah, so close. Bullied from long range. Of course, their arrows don't just disappear midair. Of course they don't. Hey, where are you going? What? Of course. But since I would prefer that no one reappear, I'm not going to let myself die, I'm just going to go. And recover my health. There's nowhere to fish here, so I have to play it a little stingy. I should probably go replenish those keys. High enough. It's only 3 Ren, everyone. No need to concern yourselves. That's a shame. I think we can get, I know one was the membership for the Geo Society, 300 was needed for either a weapon or something. I don't think I have enough key cards. Thank you. notes. One in the middle at the bottom. This guy all the way at the top right. For a minute there, I thought my time had come. I see. So you're mounting a rescue operation. Well, allow me to assist. We need to get this jail back in order or I won't be able to pay my rent. I can provide you with the level B key card if you escort me to the main terminal. Pocketed man A. To get down there to 1-2. That was surprisingly simpler than I thought it would be. Yeah, there's nothing else in any of the other cells. Jerky. It's not beans, but it'll do. Want whatever food That box just jumped. Dang it. I'm going to come back for that box. After we save. Here you are, a level B key card as promised. I'll wait here so I don't slow you down. Give them heck. Farthest one is the one we want. Right? Yeah. Sushi, it says. Puff pastry. We'll stick with the bow. Wonderful. Apparently the furthest door is two kamikaze drones. The top left door is the one we need to access. Wait. No, the door right above us is the one we need to access. It is pretty easy to forget that you have the ability to also duck using the right trigger. Because using the analog stick is kind of clunky. Hmm.
come at me.
Oh, and then it's just, they're just going to explode. Whoa. Hey there. I'd have to cook it to make it useful. Oops. Just remaining calm is the best weapon there is. Let's see. The top door I can't even... Oh, I can't access. From the farthest top corner. Then the one below that I need to access as well. Really need the food right now, though? I don't think so. I don't know what is on the other side. I guess it's healthy to assume, safe to assume, that two of the other rooms, these other cells, are full of drones. So let's go with this one. Great. Oh, we know she's below us now. Well, it cost us nothing but 14 HP to get the answer we wanted, so... Since there is food in the middle room. We'll be able to recoup the lost health as well. This one. was directly under it, wasn't it? I'm pretty sure it was. Haha, it wasn't. It's this one. Ah. And we get to take that because it stacks with the one we already have. And this is where we get our A card.
Hey! You frightened me. I thought you were one of them. I've been hiding here, waiting for the right time to escape. As you can see from the markings on the wall, I've been waiting for quite a while. Each of these tallies represents a minute. Furthermore, I've missed counting a minute here and there, so take these tallies and double it. No need to feel sorry for me. I'm quite tough. So, are you part of an ongoing breakout operation? Count me in. I can get you a level A key card. Well, I guess the way they have it here is correct as well. At the main terminal. Pocketed, Girl B. The other girl was sweating.
If my superior knew I was giving this to a civilian, I'd lose my job. I'll hang with these two and hold down the fort. Be careful out there.
It's a shame I was wrong about the item in the cell being useful in pooping the lost health, but I suppose the honey brew isn't bad. For some reason, the guards here drop serious health items. Food. For some reason, they're all carrying food, despite being bad guys. So it's this cell I wanted to go into. Now let's get you all hot and bothered. There's someone in that crate over there. Two doors over. And have to pocket them as well.
Can it be? My knighting shining armor. Don't you remember? It's me, Ruby. After I left bounty hunting, I decided to become a guard. How hard can it be, right? Oh, how wrong I was. I've stumbled into some evil and nefarious plot. Luckily, no one thinks to look inside a box inside a jail cell. Thanks for saving me again. Accept this with my gratitude.
I have no idea who this person is.
Okay.
This was the door we came in through. If I went back down to the bottom, I'd have to It's one of these two doors, and I think I have enough keys left to find out. I almost had it. The last one was a warning shot to all of the other drones down there. This looks like a boss room. I don't think so. Not at 20 health. Which means we'll have to go all the way back and get more keys. I wonder if we should just go wrong way. I wonder if we should just go into the fight with full health. It'd probably be better than being afraid the entire time. Pop the cannoli. Next to us gets us up to the top. And then this door. Let's go. That is the one thing I didn't expect. Brought in another one.
Ow.
most unexpected. The rest of this is easy. Right, I forgot I can recover. Clean. I mean, not clean. It was pretty freaking terrible. Me as I thought so.
That was incredible.
The way you weave left and right and then pow, right in the kisser.
I wasn't sure whether to cheer or to cry. They are my friends after all. Thanks for saving us. Any later and we would have been brainwashed.
Step aside. Important friend coming through. I had no idea who it was, so I was... Anyway.
Gale, just the face I wanted to see.
And Bart, my best alien friend.
Speaking of aliens, what's with that weird dog-looking one just now?
Are these the evil invaders you told us about?
I don't think so. One Gale just fought as a kobold.
On the galactic stage, they've made a name for themselves as professional mercenaries. Which means someone paid them to be here. But for what? Let's just hope they're not after what I think they're after.
I am Sir Max, loyal servant to the Prince. Our intelligence informed us that the Prince was being held hostage atop the tower. I led a small team to attempt a rescue. Sadly, my presence in this cell speaks of the results. However, seeing the way you set upon those mind-controlled guards rekindles my hope. If we were to fight together, we would surely succeed.
Yeah, please help us save the Prince.
We beg of you.
I don't know.
Oh, thank you.
This is a good opportunity. I do need to see your country's leader, after all. He has knowledge instrumental to saving the world.
And I've got a score to settle. Nobody puts me in jail.
this jailbreak, they'll be sure to heighten security.
Which is why now is the time to strike. We'll set out immediately.
We'll rally our forces out of hiding to create a diversion.
With their attention trained elsewhere, you'll be able to climb the towers.
Knights, to arms!
There's a lift at the top, to the left of the main terminal. That lift will take you to the base of the towers. We will wait for you there.
Before you go, I've got something for you.
I call it the finally, we can do it now. I call it the Sonic Spear. It's a weapon I was throwing together based on the materials I had on hand. The spearhead resonates at a frequency that lets it vibe into solid material. It'll cut through wood and stone. The metal is still a work in progress. If you hadn't shown up when you did, I'd be using it to attempt a breakout. Luckily, there's no need for that now. You can take it. You obtained the Sonic Spear. Thomas says it can pierce most solid surfaces. Once the spear is embedded in a wall, it can act as a... it just got even more platformy. We'll be able to do all sorts of things now. Like jump a little higher. Oh, I don't know where to slot this in, though. This fishing rod can go... Makes me sad. We'll put it there. I actually like having a fishing rod. And 20 goes here. I'm not pocketing all of you. I'm no soldier. I'm in here for thievery. Finally, a chance to try again. I should not have talked to him. Living righteously, that is. Okay. Okay. Nice to know he's all calm about this. Which reminds me, our ancestors also weaponized mind control during the Great War. It's one of their more controversial deeds. For once, the peace ministers and I will agree that some technology should stay buried. So beware, there's no telling what else the kobolds might have up their sleeves. I guess he's not getting in our pockets after all. Oh dear, I don't have a way up.
He says... So we can have two out
at a time. Well, that's just not high enough.
And there's a slight delay before she throws it. I want to throw this at someone. But that brings us to the end of our video. Don't worry, we will be back for more, and before we even progress here, we're going to drag our butts all the way back to Granny and the Ouroboros hideout in order to learn the spear bomb or bomb spear, whichever it was, I don't know. I hope you guys have enjoyed yourselves and everything you've seen here today. I hope that I was able to entertain, if just for a split second. No matter what it was you derived your enjoyment from, I hope that we see you guys again. And so, with all that said, we will see you next time.